GamerGamer551, and right now we are going to continue on with the challenge we started in the last part. I guess these are just dread challenges, huh?
Tonight, it's Team Darkstar versus the robot zombies. The zombie team just flew in from Catacomb 4, and folks, are they dead tired? What?
I kill. Oh boy. So, as we wait for the capture card to return, I will stand here. Something exciting going on for the capture card. We have 178,000 volts. Most we've ever had at one time. So proud. Where are we in the rankings?
It appears oh, I was we're up wrong there. About you.
Jeez. Okay, first mini bomb, then freeze. Oop, I should have configured. We almost have every single gun. Thank you. just making sure I've done all the dread challenges.
To beat the clock. Each checkpoint he passes will earn him a few extra seconds. Team Darkstar, get ready to race!
I'm ready to rumble. Oh, this isn't wrestling? I was so ready to rumble, guys. What, there's 40 checkpoints? Now life. You just got raped. Holla. Just kidding. Now that I have the charge boots, this should be things a lot easier. Oh yeah, it's got the mini bomb, not napalm anymore. Napalm's so 1943. Probably should go back to. I almost fell. Now remember, I want to go back. Future. Level 9 already?
Your face off.
What? I said nothing about proto pets ripping your face off.
Keep moving and jumping side to side to avoid incoming fire. The dread zone bots have heavy firepower, but they are not good at hitting moving targets.
God, have we gone over this like first episode? No, that's great. Not that much. Perfect mod. Oh god, I need to stop this. Okay, so, yeah. Next part. We'll continue on with the challenges. Okay, thanks for watching. Goodbye.